It's the shadow of her. Okay, that's not a way to go. I will say this last part of the game with the TV portals and running from Slender Man, probably my favorite part of the game so far. If I look at things, it might be the last part of the game as well. Bro. Doing the same thing I did to all those TVs with the hallway. I have to line it up. I'm just pointing my hand at him, basically. Pressing left stick to do that. To warp the town to my will. This is fucking dope. Like, I don't know how else to put it. Titan. Sure. Yeah, I can't go farther this way. Okay. Apparently, you're supposed to follow the music. That's pretty good to open it with the other. This one. Nope. Not that way. What, this? That doesn't fucking look like something you could push down. I mean, sure, it's a plank, but it looks like a fucking pillar. Thank you. All right. All right, Davy Jones. So when we found her, she was playing with a music box. That room where she had tallied the days on the wall. That was right. Portal chase sequence where the boss goes through one portal to go through another. Oh, there's actually two of them because it's the same hallway. And reality is just kind of. I appreciate the throwback because, like, busting through this type of door is something that we did once or twice in the woods at the very beginning, and now we've done it once in the Slender Man chase sequence and once here. Okay, well. Fair enough, I suppose. I can do here. This just takes me to the other side, right? Yeah. Wait, hold on. I know what I have to do. Not that. There when she gets productive. Yell at her. Fuck. Not sure what the plan is here. I don't know how. She just moves too fast. There we go. Made it work. Get up there. go through the portal, Jesus Christ. Okay. And again, sea of pavement. Aimlessly traveling. There it is. And once more. Oh, this is gonna be really fucked up, huh? Starts there every time I die. Fuck. Yeah, this is enough. That now. Okay. Alright then. I'm on a sea of blob. I don't know what the deal with her is, though. Is she discarding me or saving me? Hard to say. I see where this is going. I'd like to point out that when I opened the door, it swung inward, not outward. Alright. I am very confused. I also have no idea if there was a choice at any point there. In terms of what ending you get. Didn't seem like there was a choice. There might have been one that I just didn't pick up on. Looks like a pretty small team, which makes sense. Hell yeah, dogs. Thank you. All right. There you have it. Some fairly long credits, actually, for a what is a very tight, short game. Interesting. The menu is the beach where you first get to the city. So you start out in the forest. It was one of my preferred areas. I'll say that my favorite, I think, was the tower at the end with the pink portal doors and stuff. Yeah, and my least favorite is probably the prison hospital. Still unclear. I think the achievement called it a hospital, but I'm not 100% sure that is accurate. Regardless, that part was very long and had some parts in it that I really did not enjoy. Like the hands, where like there's not a way to fight them. You just try to out jank the jank, you know. But anyway, very interesting experience. And I'm going to say goodnight before I... Well, goodnight.